We had a great victory at Chi B. Well, the threat of Cao Cao has been weakened somewhat, and now Liu Bei can focus on taking the lands of Shu. But Shu is currently ruled by Liu Zhang. Liu Bei is clearly worried about him. It seems that he thinks it would not be virtuous of him to invade Shu. The land is in chaos. There is no justice or virtue here. If we do not overcome his hesitation, Liu Bei's vision for the land shall crumble and fall. I must do something.
We are finally heading to battle in order to obtain the lands of Shu. This is the final step for the realization of the Three Kingdoms strategy. Let us go carefully and attack Chengdu. Although I feel that our lord is reluctant to attack Liu Zhang, we have no other choice. We must rise and win this land for the benefit of our lord, Pang Tong. I am placing you in command of our entire army. You shall go from Mianzhu to Chengdu's northern gate and surround Chengdu. Be careful.
Battle goes against everything I stand for. I cannot fight.
We'll surround Chengdu and force out Liu Zhang. Zhao Yun and Zhang Fei, cover the south gate. Huang Zhang, take the east. I'll cover the north. This forest looks suspicious. Proceed with caution.
The people of Shu refuse to be invaded.
Halt, intruders! You will advance no further!
I shall show no mercy. I won't be denied next time.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
Who's this so-called man of virtue I've heard about?
Do you think you can stop me? I won't lose a second time.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
Next time.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
Excellent work.
It'll take more than just you to stop me.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
I won't lose a second time.
Hey, I defeated an officer. Let's open the outer gates and see who joins us.
Excellent work.
Now you made me angry. It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
Get out of our land and don't come back!
Retreat. For now.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
I won't lose a second time.
Hey, I defeated an officer.
Belongs to us!
This should be easy enough.
Hey! Way to go!
Forgive me, O innocent ones.
Bring out more allies to increase the threat.
You're alone? You must long for death. I won't lose a second time.
Hey, I defeated an officer. Do is deal with Liu Zhang.
We're just getting started!
I refuse to give up without a fight.
We must keep up the pressure on the enemy.
Let us finish this battle! Now it's my turn!
I don't like the looks of this.
Break through the enemy forces! attacked my family, forced to surrender, to give up the land of my fathers. I'm sure to be the laughingstock of future peoples.
Master Liu Zhang, forgive me. But my ideal has no place for doubt. I shall restore the Han Empire, and it shall all start here in Shu. I have defeated Liu Zhang and gained the lands of Shu. If it weren't for everybody's support, I would have forsaken both justice and the lands of Shu in the name of humanity. Now that I have the rich and fertile lands of Shu under my control, I shall not fall behind Cao Cao and Wu. Finally, the path to a land that exists for the people has been opened.
A new bodyguard. This bodyguard